with soap programs including ITV and BBC favorites Emmerdale, EastEnders and Coronation Street taking over our TV listings. It's only natural we've been wanting to know more about the cast members, and it seems a lot of soap stars, including those from Channel 5's Home and Away, have been hiding the fact they're twins. Keeping their family details strictly to themselves and sometimes social media, fans of the popular TV shows couldn't believe it when they discovered their favorite characters are actually part of a DNA duo. Jasmine and Jacob Fish from Coronation Street, Abby Franklin's twins Lexi and Charlie Franklin are actually twins in real life. Here's all the famous faces of Soapland who have a twin. The twin characters are played by real twins Jasmine and Jacob Fish and were rumbled after TOWIE viewers realized how similar they looked. Adam Thomas from Emmerdale. We all knew he had a famous brother on Coronation Street in the form of Ryan Thomas, but Adam himself is actually a twin. Scott Thomas, who is now of Love Island fame, is his non-identical twin. Rick Albano from Home and Away, famous for playing Olivia Fraser Richards in Summer Bay's Home and Away. Raquel also has an identical twin. In the acting business too, it's pretty hard to tell her apart from Karina Bano. James Stewart from Home and Away. Home and Away's favorite Justin Morgan amazed fans when he revealed on Instagram to his 163,000 followers he had a twin brother called Nick. Soap fans were very happy they were seeing two of Justin. One wrote, "Wow, am I seeing double? Two Justins, what a treat XX." William and Isabella Flanagan from Coronation Street, both child stars on the cobbles. Corey fans were surprised when they realized Joseph Brown and Hope Stape were twins in real life. Their big sister is also a child star over on Emmerdale and plays April Windsor. Can you think of any more soap star twins? Let us know on social media.